lived in Washington for at least a generation, and I've never had a car in Washington. And I find that I can get most anywhere using the metro.
758,489 people ride the Washington Metropolitan each day.
It's really quick. I mean, it's no worries. You just get on a train. I am actually on a red line, so it just takes me straight to work.
With more and more people moving into the district, the metro has become the main source of transportation.
Very convenient, and I wouldn't have it any other way.